Not sure why, but this dude's like actually constricting me kind of seriously. Like, I don't know what his little effing problem is. He's one of the rowdier ringnecks I've encountered. He's also in shed.
Here you go, buddy. That's about as big as a ringneck gets, too.